The U.S. military has said that 11 U.S. soldiers were treated for concussions after Iran fired missiles towards two American bases in Iraq. This contradicts earlier statements by U.S. President Trump, wherein he claimed that no U.S. troops had been injured. The injured soldiers were taken to U.S. facilities in Germany or Kuwait for follow-on screening. The U.S. military added. Subscribe to the channel for more news.